Hello everybody and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. This time we're going to be doing as the usual, we're going to try and get the shotgun shit, blah 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 blah. Blessing, blah blah blah, you know all that shit. The usual, we're going to see how it goes. Last time was an absolute horrendous mistake and I kind of have a bad taste in my mouth and I feel like, you know what, we need to kick some ass. Some motherfucking dragon's going down this time. This is the time where we're kicking some ass, right? I have become professional the player of Gungeon. I have had many years practice. All of the years. Because this game has totally been out a year already. Tell no one. But this is I'm a professional now. I've got MLG. You're gonna see me at all the tournaments from here on out, right? All of the Gungeon tournaments will have me there. Because I'm a fucking professional. I will beat everyone in Gungeon. Doesn't matter who you are, I'll beat you. Gungeon is my game now. Fuck you all. Also, this is fucking awesome. Holy shit. I didn't realize that did quite the whole electric-y. Oh my Jesus. I didn't realize this thing was so powerful. This thing's crazy. I have to reload it though. How do you reload a hammer anyway? Oh, it's gone. There we go. Yes, no. We are MLG stats now, boys. No one's gonna win now. It's all over. You know. They said I could be anything, so I became a toaster. I don't know what I'm talking about, by the way. Still in that broken brain mode from the last video, so it's good. What is that? That is the red guanstone. Looks kind of like a face. Red guanstone, I think, was damage or some shit. Or it attacked people. So technically damage. It's a potential taker. I kind of like it. But you know, if it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out. I don't mind. We're getting a significant amount of money, to be honest. I don't know why. It's like the game feels guilty or something. We also just got a blank, which is nice. Can never complain about getting a blank. A blank is technically potential chance at HP. And that is not going to open, so I'm just going to shoot the shit out of it. Back here then. Back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Buy the key for 21. We're halfway to the keys. That looks pretty good to me. There's the boss. I'm going to fucking do it. I don't give a damn. Fight me, bossy boy. Is this loser? You can't fight the BFG. Maybe you can. He didn't really give a fuck. I dodge rolled his minion and he died. That's just sad. Nope. I love how I hit him for all of like a second there, and then the gun switched to this instantly. Like, I barely hit him with the disintegrator. It's like, nah, you fired it for like 3 seconds too many. Didn't like the outlook of that. I was too close to him. Can I have a different gun now? Can I have the disintegrator back, please? Oh, that'll do. That'll do me just fine, thank you. Pa 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 pa. Oh, it's switched again. Egg! The egg! Yes! When I get the egg, I know it's like time to win. It's just like, GG no re, egg is out. Egg is in the house. What up? That's another key. That's one for the collection. To be honest, I shouldn't have taken that shield. I think I need to hold out on picking up the shields. Could have held on to it. And we'll use this key, aka lockpick. And it is a room with a thing in it that we can't even use. Thanks, game! Top game. 10 out of 10. Love it. Ba 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 ba, I am loving it. As they say at McDonald's. I wonder where that came from. I wonder if someone just was sat there at like an executive desk like, hey, I got a slogan for us. Ba 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 ba, I'm loving it. Like, oh my god, Barry, that's brilliant. It's fucking brilliant, Barry. I've never had such genius before. The kids are gonna love it. Adults are well, of course they're gonna love it, Barry. It's called I'm loving it in the name. Why can this thing not fire in a straight line at the enemies, please? There we go. I guess it gets worse when I'm moving? Or some shit? That's what it felt like. Here, have some water balloons or something, whatever the fuck I'm firing. I'm gonna wet the book! A wet book is a bad book. Oh, okay. Soblet started coming out. It was all fun and games. It was water sports, and you know, then the bad things started happening, and soblets came out of everyone's faces, and everyone died. I assume the next room is going to be the fire pit room. Or not. I don't know where it is. Have we been past it? Have we seen it already? I don't know. All I know is this room is filled with fire and shit. Saw blades. I can't tell what's happening, but I'm not dead. Hey look, you can see the shop from here. Hi. We're on 70 money. This is nice. This is nice. This is a nice situation to be in. I'm liking life right now. It's all going well, you know? It's all going well. Here's the room that we needed to find. Get out of here, you dick. Alright, so we're on 75 money. This is pretty sweet. A nice first floor. We're on 4 keys as well, which is fucking insane. And we need to be in that room down there. Let's do it. Let's get ourselves in this room down here and see if it doesn't open down here. Okay, we could have gone to the other room and come in here then. Whatever. Are we going to be going to the ooblet? Yes, no, maybe so. No, we're not going to the ooblet. I know I could have used the keys, but I really don't want to. I'd rather just go without, you know? Sure, I could go and I'd get the money and get the keys back, but at the same time, I really just can't be asked. And there's no secret in here. Good to know. Righty. Chamber 2. What's it gonna bring us? Is it gonna bring us good things, bad things, upside downy things, getting hit by things? Probably. I was trying to charge the thing up, to be honest. I was gonna try and, like, hammer them, but wasn't happening. Oh, we got the mahogany. Mahogany is neat, I guess. It's good at killing shit enemies. Not so good at killing. Oh, it's this one. No! I rolled and it didn't care about my roll. It was like, hey, you're rolling? I'm gonna roll right into you and keep rolling. We're just gonna roll into each other, I'm gonna blow up, and it's gonna be horrible. Oh. I got a bad gun again. It's the flare gun. The sooner, like, the fucking shit guns get out of here, the better. This is the time when you can do, like, the gun modifications. Where, like, you get, like, fucking penetrative bullets, double bullets, and all that shit. This is the time when you can do with it. When you get a shit gun like this, and you're just like, eh, I don't like this. Really? You couldn't let me in there? Huh? I know I could've used a key to go in there, but for what? Like, to fucking open a chest that I need a key for? Like, really? Seems kind of pointless, you know? It's kind of like, hey, I need a blood transfusion, so you put a hole in your arm, take out all your blood. Actually, no, that's what they do, isn't it? Well, if you need to actually take out your blood. I'll just shut up. That'd probably be a bad idea. I'll just shut up and play the game, right? Well, I say shut up, it's not literal shutting up, it's gonna be pseudo shutting up, where I stop talking about the thing I'm talking about. Oh my god, that guy got blown up twice. That poor fella. Oh, we got bees. I started firing, was like, where are the bullets? What is the noise I'm hearing? Oh, it's bees. This is Nicolas Cage's favorite weapon right here. After all, Wicker Man. If you don't know what I'm talking about, then you are probably like 3 years old. Either that, or you just don't know memes and movies. But, you know, you'll find out one day, I guess. Ah, fuck you. Stupid damn gelatin cubes. Get out of here, you! Get teddy bear or whatever the fuck I'm firing at you. Hello? Anyone in there? Mr. Lead Maiden? Oh, it's opening. Kill it with fire. What's this? What am I firing? Oh, it's the boat gun. This floor, I've just taken damage. Like, first floor, no damage whatsoever. Second floor, damage everywhere. I don't know what happened. I just turned shit for some reason. Also, this boat, these boats aren't that good. Nope. Have some goop on your face. Hey, health. What is it? Ooh, it's a big chest. I'm using a key. Oh, fuck you. It's a gun. It's always disappointing, man. It could have been anything in the world, and it's a shitty gun. Ah, I knew I shouldn't have used a key. I was like, you know what, I'll use a lockpick, and then I was like, nah, I'll use a key. Better be safe than sorry, you know, it could be something amazing. Nope, it was shit. It pooped on my face, and my mouth was open and everything. It was gross and horrible. Also, this floor is not paying out as anywhere near as nicely as the first floor was. I don't know what happened. The first floor was like, hey, have all of the money in the world. This floor's been like, have 30. Like, great. I love 30. Ah, fucking hell. There we go. Got it. Can you go away? Especially your friend with all the bullets. Jesus Christ, slow down, buddy. T-shirts for you all. What is down there creating fire? Is it a fire guy? Probably, yes it is. I mean, what else creates fire? Water guys? Like, come on now. Is he gone? Hello? He's still there. How are you not dead yet? Have a t-shirt and or seven, you know? And die. Hey, a key. It's positive. That's something good. Now we've got the trash cannon. Which is not good. It's funny how the world works. One second it loves you, the next second it wants to shit on your face. Oh. That's a boss. I can go in there. I can do that. I think. Maybe. But I want to get the item first. I know it's here. I can smell it. And also, the dug gun isn't the best gun, but it'd be decent, I guess. Oh. It's alright. Hey, money. Oh. It's the Chambo. I'm kind of glad I didn't go to fight the boss now, because the Chambo would have showed up and made me depressed. I'd have been like, hey, look, I got a weapon. It's the Chambo. Useless. It's like, it's beyond useless on a boss. Because it does not very much damage for what you'd want it for. It's like, I want a high damage weapon to kill the boss. What's that? Have a low damage weapon. Thanks. What, it can charm enemies? Bosses don't get charmed? Oh, sorry. Oh, great. They didn't open either. Oh, but it had health. That's a positive, you know? It's positive and negative, so this is going to be the end room. Yes, it is. Alrighty. Take me away to the boss room. One like equals one prayer for Gorgon. What's it going to be? It is Snakey Boy. Snakey Boy? I don't know what that means. Either way, it's going to go down. Mainly because I have blanks. And we're going to kill this little baby too. Or not, because he ate it. He beat me to it. That was awkward. He almost got me. Can you get the fuck away from me? I can't even summon from eating that one. Jesus, I got hit. I'm gonna get hit anyway, he's just gonna fucking roll into me. You dickhead. Can I have a weapon for killing snakes, please? This is a shot, but this is not. Oh, this is a triple bar, actually. This is the one I thought I had the other time. How many hits do it take to kill these things? Like enough. What the fuck is this thing? Oh, well, it's gone. I'm actually dying to the fucking snake who's going around in fucking circles eating his own ass. You serious? Get out of here, you dick. Oh my god, I shot him right in the butt. He just ate a thing. He was going to power up. He was ready. And then he got hit in the ass. A banana. Awesome. Could have been anything else, but I got a banana. Well, to the next floor we go, I guess. Whatever. Time to, like, get the third boss and then fucking not get hit, because I'm the best. Fight fucking Treadnought and not even care. Excuse me. Can you go away? Can I put a duck on your face and you go away? I can't get the duck around the corner. There we go. Get ducked. Hey, HP. I wouldn't have done that if I were you. That's gonna come back to bite you in the butt. He killed himself. The next room is some kind of challenge room, I believe. Yes, it is. Hello. Couldn't thingy without taking damage. Yeah. Not sure. I'll do it. I can avoid damage. Look at me go, I'm not taking damage. Bang. Last guy. Get ready for it. It's coming. There you go. Dead. Didn't take damage. Easy. And now I get a gun out of it. There you go. We got the triple crossbow. Hooray. That seems like the most pointless thing to do if I don't need to go that way. Like, oh hey, you got your money back and you got a gun. Cool. I got a gun. It's totally not. I'm totally gonna have it for a significant amount of time in this run. Oh, we got a minigun. Well, time to be the heavy from TF2, everyone. Everything died, and now we don't have a minigun anymore. Sad times. Sad times. Oh fuck! I blunderbuss a guy in the face, and he doesn't die. I'm calling bullshit. Ow. I like how the other guy's just sat in the middle not getting in a car right now because he can't because the other one's been pushed around by the other guy. No, I'm fucking gonna get in one. I'm gonna push him all around. Screw you, guy. What the fuck did I just hit him with? Oh, key. Hey, just look at that. Well, there we go. Good old whatever the fuck this is called. Bouncing off everything and confusing the other living fuck out of me. I'm on fire. Okay. I just sort of stepped in that and was like, oh yes, fire is happening now. Oh, I almost got hit by that guy just dancing in, dancing? Yes, dancing into me. Totally what I was going for. Thanks, Brain. Bouncing into me. It doesn't matter though, because I got hit by the guy next to him. So it's all good. You're not made up for it. I just noticed something with these fire hands. Sometimes they're really big, sometimes they're really small. Oh, we got the egg gun. My favourite. Scrambled, not... What can you do with eggs? There's too much shit you can do with eggs. Eggs are confusing. Scrambled, not poached. There you go, that's the one. James Bond egg jokes are coming out now. You know you've got top tier quality entertainment when there's fucking James Bond egg jokes. You don't want to do that. You don't want to do that. I got egg gun. You don't want to go near the water. We're on like we're above target right now. We're above goal. And we've almost got enough keys. This is looking good. Health's not looking so peachy though. Definitely looking peachy at all now. Looking less and less peachy as we go on. It's not good. Oh, keys are done. Well, that was easy. So keys are sorted, but am I gonna fucking make it to the end of the game? That's the question here. If the orange can chop in the next chest, I'd be super happy and super grateful. Excuse me, my buddy. Could you, fuck the hell off? Thank you. There you go. No. Shoot. Get out of here. Can I shoot those and blow them up? Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, can I shoot them and blow them up in midair, but we're not getting to find out. Oh, look, it's the Mega Man gun. Just what I always wanted. A gun I cannot have. And it gave me the flare gun, too. Ugh. Nasty. There's the boss as well. Do I want to go and deal with that? No, not right now. I think I'll go up here and find out what's over here. I'm not even in the right place. So who needs to be in the right room when they're looking for the things? Not I. I don't need to be in the right room. What's the right room? I prefer the left room. You're on fire. You're on fire. You're more on fire. Tentacles for you! Or not, apparently. Oh well, we got him. Oh no, more enemies. Whatever will I do? Probably spawn more beholders and kill you. That's generally advised. What are we fighting now? I can't tell what enemy that is. What enemy is that? Oh, it's the totem guy. Okay. It's a dead totem guy now. Chest. I'm gonna use a key. Bees? Be prepared. What does that do? The honeycomb bonds with the user, so I release bees when I get hit. That's alright, I guess. It's... I would rather add a weapon that when my bullets hit, it makes bees. That'd be pretty handy. Treadnought again! Tread Trinity, Tread Trinity, Tread Tread Chiru. Fire the cannon! Ooh, that's a bit close. Am I hitting it? I don't know. Maybe. I'll hit his minion in front of him first. What the fuck is shooting over there that's doing all the bullets like that? That's crazy. Excuse me. Can you tell your friends to stop? I'm not liking it. They're annoying me. I got hit. Ah, well. There goes that, I guess. Release the bees! Where is it? Is it on the top lane? I guess we are on the top lane together. Hey, would you look at that? What is shooting all the shots across the screen? Woo! I almost lost power myself then. Oh, it's this gun. The one where I have to stand still to hit things. Or walk backwards. Now I can set the room on fire. Because limiting the amount of room we can walk in is always a good idea. Fuck you, Treadnought. Oh, there we go. That'll get something done. Of some varying degrees. Of some sorts. I'm not really sure. It's just going to launch saw blades everywhere and I can't see. But you know what? If they're hitting him, I don't care. Have some of these, I guess. Teddies and shit, you know? What am I firing now? Blooper? It looks like the blooper. It sounds like the blooper anyway. There you go. Have some of that. Just put it on your face. Put it on your face like that. Yeah, just like that. Put it on your face. There you go. We got hit once during that fight, which isn't so bad. I mean, it's not health up worthy, but you know. It's something. Shit gun. Key. Keys are handy. Oh, great. Now we're going to get the bleepy interruptions for no apparent reason. That's going to start happening again. I'm just going to go to the next floor. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. You know what? Bring it. Bring it. Fucking bring it. Chapter 4. Chamber 4. Same thing, really, isn't it? Bring it. I got a big-ass gun. And a whole lot of not fucks. Wait. No fuck. Ah, fucking no, okay. Have bees. Health and ammo. What the hell is this? Shame it wasn't here for the last run. Huh? Where was the last run, game? Could have done with that shit, but no. Last run I was too good for that, apparently. Can the bees kill the guy I really want them to kill, though? Like, really? The guy in the middle, not the guy at the side? Be very appreciative of them actually. Oh, well, I guess we don't have any more. Bring the hammer down! Wherever he is, I'm gonna fucking zap his ass. You get ready for this, I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna fucking smash it. I'm gonna bring the hammer down. Where the fuck is he? Oh, hi. Bitch! Fuck off! There you go. Eh. There you go. Shoot beams out the fucking hammer like I don't care. But get the hell out of here. The power of thought compels your asses. Bitch. I will get you. Oh, well, he'll get me, I guess, but I unleashed bees, so it's all good. I would rather have a use item that unleashed bees. Instead of the thing where I get hit and unleash bees. Pink Guanstone, that's alright, but I can't pay for it because I don't have the money. There's also a HP up upgrade back there, which I could also get, but I don't have the money. So, no. And I'm just going to freeze everyone. Especially that guy down there, because he can fuck off forever. Why is this guy coming now? If you're going to come at any time, you should have come later, dude. Or earlier. One of those. Ammo and a blank. Not bad. I mean, the ammo's useless, but the blank's handy. I kind of like this gun. I don't know what it is, but I like it. Oh, it's the one that like switches to another gun when you reload it or something. Oh no, the last shot's a grenade. There you go, that's what it is. And now we have just a regular old shotgun to dive through slimes with, apparently. They all drop money. Sweet. We're already hitting our quota for the end of this floor now, by this point. Like, we're going to be solid. We're going to be sorted. We have the money. Almost. Very nearly, pretty much. If we can get the money on the next floor as well, from, like, some early rooms, we can pretty much have it sorted. I just got cast for having the Huntsman, apparently. Oh, nice. Nice spawn right there. Really like it when my enemy spawn right next to me. Really helps. All I need to do is not get that fucking cultist piece of shit, or I can get a really good item that'll help me and carry me through it. One of the two. Basically, please don't make my boss suck ass. And that is a chest I cannot open. Love it. I'm not using keys unless I find one. Because I'm too close now. The other floors I could, you know, go, oh, potentially I might be able to do it, but no, not now. Those items are all poo-poo, I do not care about them. You know, the Void Shotgun is a fucking strong-ass shotgun. I love it. I love it so much. Just come in, you kill everything, you keep going. You want one bullet or two, punk? I'm feeling lucky. Can Mr. Redman go away? Like, right now? Thank you. Oh! Sneaky. Oh my god, the money! The money! We're almost there! We're almost there, you can feel it, I can feel it, can you feel it? I can feel it! I'm really feeling it! Even if we don't win, I'm feeling like this is shortcut worthy. Just pray the boss isn't the worst boss ever and we can be happy. We can live our lives. Oh, that one isn't summoning, it's that guy. Well, yeah, either way it got sorted, I guess. No, not allowed. Hey, don't you run into me. I know what he was trying there. He was going to try and fucking kamikaze himself on me. I don't want to be kamikazed on. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, try and catch these. I dare you. Oh, he caught them. He caught them and hit me with it. I was like, how is he going to catch the beams? Apparently it sticks. He just doesn't give a fuck. Nope. Oh, this is that thunderbow. I love this fucking thunderbow. Boom! That guy got incinerated. And line him up and doink. Oh, what? I missed the front one. What the hell? That was just disappointing. A key! Hey, we can open a chest for free. Oh, that was a big fireball. Feel the thunder, feel the fire. Why's that guy frozen? Did he just let it go? Kill me. No. You are on fire now, and you shall be on fire for the rest of your life until you die. Thank you. They don't go with BK Blaze for nothing. It's because I make fire. Somehow. Why do I always have to deal with this cunt? Huh? I don't like this guy. He's annoying. I wonder if there's going to be another wave after this. Probably. No? Oh. That's pleasantly surprising. Now, if I was a boss, it's probably going to be there. It's going to be the wall guy, right? So this is going to be a chest, or it's going to be the boss room. The boss is either going to be up. Oh, okay, it's just here. That is a ring. What kind of ring is that? I don't know. Ring of Miserly Protection. It's the Fiscally Responsible. Did we just get HP? Increases health substantially. Any purchase will shatter the ring. Ah, it's this one. Well, that's handy because we don't intend on spending any money, so thank you, game. Thank you. I mean, I don't know if it counts as spending if I give the money to the, guy for the shortcut, but either way, that just gives us two full straight-up HP. I don't give a fuck. I will accept that. I will fucking... I'm happy. I'm happy with that. And what is this? It goes inward. Interesting. Oh, it's the quad boss. Oh, fucking hell, it hit me straight in the face. But I don't think they actually did full heart damage, so that's not so bad. I guess they sort of weakened the blow on that, because it'd be a little bit bullshit. Or some shit like that. They've divvied up. I'm gonna step away from them, because I don't want to get hit. Now they're coming after me. We can't ace this boss, but do we really need to with our HP in this current situation? All we need to do is survive and get some money from them, and I'm happy. If I can cook them all, that'd be also extra good. One of them's going to take a lot of damage. I don't know which one it is. It's going to be that one. Oh, never mind, it's gone. I love how the beam weapons, you fire it once and it's gone. Like, any beam. Like, even that delta ray, or whatever, the gamma ray thing, it just gone. Poof. Didn't even shoot it that much. Didn't even hit like, the enemies. Just barely hit them, but no. Apparently that's good enough to consider, like, you know, it useless. We're all going back to the middle, I guess? We're going to have a party? What's going on? What are we doing? Oh, I've crippled their attack. I've straight up just crippled their attack with that. Alright, so if you have an explosive, you can straight up just make that attack completely useless and nullify it entirely. And I just killed one of them, so they're all probably pissed. They're all pissed. Right. I don't know what's going on now, but I have the flash gun, so I can hit two of them at once. That one's got low HP, so I'm going to hit the one with the more HP. I don't really have a choice right now, though. So, there you go. That attack's done. Shells are out now, boys. Yeah, this is easy enough. You can just basically straight up bait this guy. Just back and forth, forever. It's like, oh no, there's one of them left, what do I do? Jump and roll. You're just getting a fucking thing with this guy, you're just getting like a fucking party. It's like fucking Monstro 2 in the original Isaac. You just fucking keep baiting him over and over again until he dies. Also, we've got the shortcut. We got the fucking shortcut. We've done this. We got this. We didn't even use many blanks in that fight. And to be honest, if I hadn't got hit initially, I'd have beaten that thing without even getting hit at all. But we got this. Crack those fingers. I'm really tempted, though, to keep our Ring of Fiscally Responsibility doodles until we fight the dragon. What do you do? Offer a gun at the altar, a shrine to the bullet who laid down his arms, will you? I'm gonna walk away. Actually, you can have it. Offer a gun. At peace, live to gun another day. Oh my god, my health. I don't even think I need to be fucking fiscally responsible anymore. My health is too good. Can you be charmed, please? Thank you. No idea what's happening. But he's jammed. Now he's jammed. Oh my god, the big block's jammed too. They didn't even know there was a big block there at all. Yeah, everyone just fight. Everyone fight amongst yourselves. I'm sure it'll go great. Is there an enemy there? Oh, there is an enemy there. Hey you, fight for me. They killed each other. That's just too good. Now you fight the other guy, unless I'm the other guy, in which case don't. Oh, we have the money. I don't know if that'll count as spending it or not, because it'll subtract it, and I don't know if the ring will break on that sort of premise that it's subtracted. I'm scared to do it, but at the same time, our health is fucking stacked to crazy amounts. So it's kind of like, would it matter? I don't know. I guess if we lose enough HP, like if we lose a little bit of HP, right? We'll consider that, like, time to do it. When we lose two hearts of HP, that's when we'll do it. If we don't, then I'll just keep going. Oh, we can fight the dragon right now? I'll fight the dragon right now. Don't want to fight the dragon right now. Don't want to get the shortcut. Don't want to fight the dragon. Fight the dragon. Let's fucking do it. We can win. Well, maybe not with the fucking flagon. Thanks, game. I love the flagon. At least we have the bees. That makes up for something. Can I get the... I can't, like, do any damage to those fucking things with this shitty flare gun. Like, this thing switched in as I got in the room. It's like, really? Water gun. Water gun. What is this? There we go. that's a weapon I can get down with. It does damage and shit. So good job I came in with all this HP, because I'm fucking losing all. I'm gonna be salty as fuck when I fucking die, though. I'll tell you that much. Because I'm feeling the death coming, because I'm not fucking doing any damage to this guy. Can you fuck off, like, seriously, right now? There we go. I'm feeling a bit more comfortable. Come on, give me a good gun. Give me the drone. Give me the drone. Fucking drone, please. Give me something good. Something good. There we go. That's something. It's not something that good, but it's decent. Get a nice roll in there. I can sit down here at least. That's at least something. Got that going for me. Can't sit down there right now, though, apparently, because he just knows. He's just don't want me down there at all. Tried to blank there, but I can't. Did I just do a bad... Did I seriously, like, come to this fight, and then I'm just gonna fucking die and lose the ability to fucking get the shotgun now? Is that what's going on? Is that what we're doing? What the fuck was that? Oh, he's put his guns in the wall. Oh, we've got this weird gun that just fires like an orb and then fucking blasts and does shit. I can get down with this. This is pretty cool. Oh! It's good. That's not good, though. That's a lot of fire. But we're almost at the other phase. Once we get to the other phase, it's sorted. I'm just not hanging for jack shit right now, though, which is more than bad. It's a little bit worrying. We've got bees, though. Bees are good. Bees generally make honey and shit, you know, and all that. I'm on half HP. Come on, die, 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 please die, please die, please. Just go to your next phase, go to your next phase, go to your next phase. Fuck off and go to your next phase. Fuck off and go to your next phase, go. Go to your next phase. No! I wasted it! I biffed it, you fucking idiot! Why did you go to fight the boss? Ah, shit. He was so close to going to phase 2 as well. Holy shit, that was a quick run. 35 minutes. I mean, I know I died, like, really thinking, but that was really fast. Oh dear, well, my stupidity got us killed. Yeah! Oh dear. I thought I could do it, I thought I could have it, but then the game just fucked me so hard at the start, to be honest. Oh hey, have the flare gun. Have the water gun. I'm sure that'll go great for you. Thank you, game. I love those two guns. They're the best in the fucking game. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll see you the next time we enter the Gungeon. Goodbye. Piece of shit water gun.